Okay, students, so let us start today's class from the exercise 12, question number 21.
So, 12th figure is like that. A, B, C, D. Okay, so given thing, at first we have to write given things. So given, A, B equal to DC, that congruent symbol actually should be equal. A, B equal to DC. Okay, again AB perpendicular AB, AB perpendicular AB, this AB is perpendicular upon AD, that means this angle is 90 degree. Again one thing is given, DC perpendicular BC, DC perpendicular BC, so this DC is upon BC, that means these two triangles are right angle triangle. Okay, so we have to prove that AD equal to BC. AD equal to BC. Okay? This is this side. AD equal to BC. We have to prove that two sides. If we prove these two triangles are congruent, then automatically corresponding parts of the congruent triangles are equal. That means AD will be equal to CB or BC. Okay? So now we have to take these two triangles and prove. So in triangle BAD, BAD or DCB and DCB, triangle DC is in congruence of triangle pattern, you have to follow the pattern. We are taking BAD, that is a DCB. Okay, so in this case actually it is given that AB equal to DC or CD. In this case AB equal to, you have to write CD, because ABCD, from this right angle you take AB and CD, the pattern, look at the pattern, ABCD, AB, and you cannot write DC, okay, which is given. Okay, again, already all of you know that angle BAD, angle BAD, BAD and DCB, DCB are equal, why? Both are 90 degree, both are 90 degree because perpendicular is given. Clear? Again look at this one, BD is equal to DB, BD equal to DB, okay, which is common side, which is common side. This BD is present in the triangle BAD and like DB is present in triangle DCB. Okay, look at the pattern, you cannot write BD equal to BD, this one BD DB. Okay, so these two triangles are what? Right angle triangles. In right angle triangles, the opposite side of the right angle is what? Hypotenuse. So these hypotenuse are equal in both triangles, and another one sides are equal. So you can apply the criteria RHS. Okay, so therefore triangle BAD is congruent to triangle DCB. DCB, the criteria is RHS. Okay, again all of you know that if two triangles are congruent, then the corresponding parts must be equal. That means, so therefore AD equal to CB, CB, which is CPCP. Okay, but it is given that we have to put AD equal to BC, so that you can write AD equal to BC. CB and BC are same, but the question is in the pattern of BC, so that is why I write the last line sentence, AB equal to, AD equal to BC. Clear? Yeah?